So how many of us got the Bible outline I sent to our emails?
Yes.
So now we start by discussing some of the questions, so I'm sure we are all on the same page, and then we can discuss practical examples later on. Okay? So the first question, who did the Bible say will send us a comforter?
Anybody?
God knows. Oh my God, wow, I like that energy. Thank you, Sister Dika. You guys come for question. Who casted out the demons and sent them into the head of pigs?
Jesus.
Jesus? Oh my God. Is that like as if to be on fire today? Are you sure we all went through the cell outline? Let's come for it. Let's come for it. Okay. On to the third question. What did Sarah say to Abraham after he slept with Agar and impregnated her?
Well, like, if you shot me without your teeth, baby, I will bring it for a shot to your mouth.
No.
Ha ha ha!